Pop. Take a lesson from Pop, you with the contaminated mouth. Put on your thinking cap, cause I'm finna give you some brain wisdom so I can stop you from talking scrap. First, they told you a rabbit laid you some colored eggs. Now, if you're dumb enough to believe that shit, you got to be out your head. But you see, then they try to make you think that white is superior to black. And somehow, when you die, your ass is coming back. Now, who told you that? To the water, but you can't make him drink. You give your child the best education, but I bet damn if you can make a thing. I ain't got nothing but common sense. You got a big old PhD. Now what make you think that sheepskin piece of paper make you smarter than me? Who told you that? They told you Columbus discovered America in 1492. But they don't tell you how many Indians he discovered when he got into. But you see, stole the Indian land and gave them a new religion. And I'd be damned if the Lone Ranger didn't have Tonto celebrating Thanksgiving. Who told him that? Then they blame all the violent killings on the Bloods and the Crips. But they don't tell you how many notches Billy the Kid having that gun strapped to his hip. Now people are getting cradled and crossed by shooting like Tupac and outside your door. And they're gonna solve the problem by stopping violence on a TV show? Who told you that? Call every woman you see a female dog, and that don't get you no respect at all. Cause the first time you say that to somebody's wife, it just might wind up costing you your life. So let me help you separate the fiction from the fact. Tell me, who told you that? At the end of the year, they put you in their best trick. They tell you all your Christmas presents, they came from old St. Nick. But you can't land a sled on a roof in Harlem and trying to find a chimney, that's a real damn problem. Who told you that?